log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I've devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
It's really not too bad.
I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Better than a broken bottle. Yeah, this one feels right.
I think I can make this work.
Face me in the light, losers. I can see why a hippie likes these.
I've discovered my new favorite beverage.
Sure has a kick to it.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Sorry guys, this guy's tunneling me hardcore and I'm not getting any help. I gotta go.
I turned on this light so I could see these weirdos die. Not because I'm scared.
Thank you.
I turned on this light so I could see these weirdos die. Not because I'm scared.
Your group is making progress against the dark spirit.
Not bad at all.
Final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
I turned on this light so I could see these weirdos die.
Scream. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
Thank you.
now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
Anyone got a spare amulet? Asking for a friend.
Always waiting. Shadows.
The lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
Come on.
to die.
You're going to need my help. Bring me back right now.
The lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands. That the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. We must not allow it. At this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.
Far out, man! Are the rest of you seeing this?